Hi everyone, welcome to Kambakwe News. In a recent development, Job Buscalazan Fidel won the National Institute of Allied Arts Literacy Award. He said that he also scooped prizes at his school's prize giving day. Fidel's father, Job Buscala, is still incarcerated at Chikurupi Maximum Prison. For these and other stories, please like and subscribe to our page.